Welcome to educational channel. So this video I'll explain you how to do squaring a number ending in 5. Okay, a simple logic in this, just in a second we can say the answer. So ending in 5 means, for example, the questions are like this: 25 square, okay, 35 square ending with 5, 65 square, no, like this numbers, or 95 square. Even you can take 3 digit, 4 digit numbers also. So you can take 105 square. Okay, like this answers how to do in second. Okay, see the method now. First of all, I am finding 25 square. Now we already know 5 square is 25, right? Now keep just 25 as this. Now before 25, first number is after, apart from 5, remaining is 2. So whatever number, multiply with next number. 2 is no, next number is 3 after 2. Just both you multiply, that is 2 threes are, and keep here 6. That's it. So 625 is the answer. It's very simple, right? Now check with one more, taking 35 square. So first number is 3, except 5, 3. So 3 into next of the 3 number is 4. Okay, 3 4s are 12, and keep 12. And 5 square is 25, just 25 just attach, that's it. 12 25 is the square of 35. Similarly 65 square. Okay, 65 square, what will write? First is 6, so 6 into next number of 6 is 7. Okay, 6 into 7, just multiply. So 6 into n, 6 6 is 36, 6 7 is 42, because next number you should multiply. Now that if you take 42 and 5 square is 25, so just 25 just attach, so 4225. So this way we can do, even not only this, 2 digit, 3 digit numbers also. Okay, 95 observance, 95 square. So what you'll write? First digit is 9, 9 into next number is 10, so 9 tens are 90, because whatever the number into the next number of this 10, so 9 into 10 is 90. Then just to add 25 in 10 units and tens places, so 9025. Not only 2 digit, so take the 3 digit number, that is 105 square. So what you'll write? First except 5, 10, so 10 into next number of 10 is 11. Okay, 10 11s are 110, 11 into 10, 110, and 5 square is 25. 11025 is the square of 105. So big numbers also you can attach same. We take 565. 565 whole square you need to find out. So don't do 565 into 565. Just 56 and multiply with 57 first. Okay, 56 into 57 you multiply. So 56 into 57, if you multiply using the rule, you get 3192. Because you know already single digit multiplications, you already explained. Now 3192. And 5 square, last is 5, right? So 25 you need to attach. That means 3,19,225 is the answer of 565 whole square. Okay, this way we can do the numbers, squaring the numbers ending in 5.
Thank you for watching this video. To understand the concept of each and everything in Vedic Maths, you need to follow in order. So we are providing the numbers for every video. You better follow in order to understand easily and to gain the knowledge more. At the same time, share with your friends and subscribe the channel also, because this channel is meant for students too, those who improve their knowledge and logical and reasoning skills. And we are providing the links also in description below. You just follow that links, and website link also is given. According to your knowledge, you can improve that. Thank you.